but his absent-minded jealous and always believe that life is to be enjoyed. If you love yourself truly, then you would always try to make yourself happy through entertainment. He reaches back home late at night. His mother decided to have a talk with him.
Varun, change your clothes and come for dinner.
Without changing his clothes, he sat at the dining table.
No, Mom, I am too tired. I will change it later.
Alright. So, what is your plan? Your exams are commencing in about 1 month.
Relax, Mom. There is still a month for examinations.
Your marks were very low in the last semester. You have to learn from your friend. He had already begun his preparations.
I don't care about him studying. I will start preparing at the time of exams.
Don't you have a little love for yourself? Don't you want to become something great and make yourself proud?
Mother, I do love myself. Therefore, I believe that entertainment is necessary to make myself happy. You know, life is short, so live it and enjoy it as much as possible.
If that is what you believe, then I will not interfere into any of your activities from now.
Doctor consulted his mother and told her to admit her for further treatment. Doctor told the nurse to call the patient's son. Nurse took Varun's mother to the lab for some checkup. On the way to the lab,
how is my mother? Is she all right?
Yeah, she's all right. Please pay your casualty bill in the reception. And after some checkup, your mother will be shifted to the room. The doctor asks you to go inside.
Varun was tense. As the nurse said, he went to see the doctor. When he went inside, the face of the doctor looks familiar.
Oh, hello Varun. How are you?
Hey Amal. What a pleasant surprise. I'm trying to do better. How are you?
I'm doing fine. I have been in this hospital since last 3 years. What happened? Why are you so much tense?
As you seem to know, my mother is ill. In order to continue her treatment, I need to pay the hospital bill. Even my life savings aren't enough to attend to it.
Why? What happened?
I believe that entertaining myself would make myself happier. Providing entertainment meant self-love. I never had the time to think about the future.
What made you to think so?
I believe that entertaining would make myself happier. Providing entertainment meant self-love. I never had the time to think about the future.
It is indeed true that all your beliefs blinded you from your future. If you had truly loved yourself, then you would work hard to create entertainment in the future until the moment you die. You would make yourself better though, even though how better you become. Do not worry, my friend. There are several opportunities that still wait for you. For now, I will settle all the hospital bills and we can pray for your mother's recovery.
Thank you very much, my dear friend. I will be always grateful to you.
Self-love is the key to a joyful life. Start loving yourself first and everything else fall in love, fall in line.